In this video, you will see how to install a club car cooler. Included in your kit will be a cooler, a mounting bracket, and two mounting screws. This installation only requires a 1/4-inch ratchet with a Torx bit. Simply mount the cooler bracket with the two supplied screws and place the cooler into the bracket. This cooler is a universal fit for either the passenger or the driver's side of your cart.